entitled Naturam de Manto, roughly translated, Book of the Dead.